بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
الحمد لله فاطر السماوات والأرض جاعل الملائكة رسلا جاعل الملائكة رسلا أولي أجنحة مثنى وثلاث ورباع يزيد في الخلق ما يشاء إن الله على كل شيء قدير ما يفتح الله للناس من رحمة فلا ممسك لها وما يمسك فلا مرسل له من بعده وهو العزيز الحكيم يا أيها الناس اذكروا نعمة الله عليكم هل من خالق غير الله يرزقكم من السماء والأرض لا إله إلا هو فأنى تؤفكون.
Praise be to Allah, the creator of the heavens and the earth, which appointed the angels as messengers having wings 2, 3, and 4. He multiplieth in certain what He will. Lo, Allah is able to do all things. That which Allah openeth unto mankind of mercy, none can withhold it, and that which He withholdeth, none can release thereafter. He is the mighty, the wise. O mankind, remember Allah's grace toward you. Is there any creator other than Allah who provideth for you from the sky and the earth? There's no God save Him. Whither then are ye turned?
وَإِن يُكَذِّبُوكَ فَقَدْ كُذِّبَتْ رُسُلٌ مِّن قَبْلِكَ وَإِلَى اللَّهِ تُرْجَعُ الْأُمُورُ يا أيها الناس إن وعد الله حق فلا تغرنكم الحياة الدنيا ولا يغرنكم بالله الغرور إن الشيطان لكم عدو فاتخذوه عدوا إنما يدعو حزبه ليكونوا من أصحاب السعيد الذين كفروا لهم عذاب شديد والذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات لهم مغفرة وأجر كبير.
And if they deny thee, O Muhammad, messengers of Allah were denied before thee. Unto Allah all things are brought back. O mankind, lo, the promise of Allah is true. So let not the life of the world beguile you, and let not the avowed beguiler beguile you with regard to Allah. Lo, the devil is an enemy for you, so treat him as an enemy. He only summoneth his faction to be owners of the flaming fire. Those who disbelieve, theirs will be an awful doom, and those who believe and do good works, theirs will be forgiveness and a great reward.
أَفَمَنْ زُيِّنَ لَهُ سُوءُ عَمَلِهِ فَرَآهُ حَسَنًا فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ يُضِلُّ مَن يَشَاءُ وَيَهْدِي مَن يَشَاءُ فَلَا تَذْهَبْ نَفْسُكَ عَلَيْهِمْ حَسَرَاتٍ إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَلِيمٌ بِمَا يَصْنَعُونَ والله الذي أرسل الرياح فتثير سحابا فسقناه إلى بلد ميت فأحيينا به الأرض بعد موتها كذلك النشور من كان يريد العزة فلله العزة جميعا إِلَيْهِ يَصْعَدُ الْكَلِمُ الطَّيِّبُ وَالْعَمَلُ الصَّالِحُ يَرْفَعُهُ وَالَّذِينَ يَمْكُرُونَ السَّيِّئَاتِ لَهُمْ عَذَابٌ شَدِيدٌ وَمَكْرُ أُولَئِكَ هُوَ يَبُورُ.
Is he the evil of whose deeds is made fair-seeming unto him so that he deemeth it good other than Satan's dupe? Allah verily sendeth whom He will astray, and guideth whom He will. So let not thy soul expire in signs for them. Lo, Allah is aware of what they do. And Allah it is who sendeth the winds, and they raise a cloud. Then we lead it unto a dead land, and revive therewith the earth after its death. Such is the resurrection. Whoso desireth power should know that all power belongeth to Allah. Unto him good words ascend, and the pious deed doth he exalt. But those who plot iniquities, theirs will be an awful doom, and the plotting of such folk will come to naught.
وَاللَّهُ خَلَقَكُم مِّن تُرَابٍ ثُمَّ مِن نُطْفَةٍ ثُمَّ جَعَلَكُم أَزْوَاجًا وَمَا تَحْمِلُ مِنْ أُنثَى وَلَا تَضَعُ إِلَّا بِعِلْمِهِ وَمَا يُعَمَّرُ مِنْ مُعَمَّرٍ وَلَا يُنْقَصُ مِنْ عُمُرِهِ إِلَّا فِي كِتَابٍ إِنَّ ذَلِكَ عَلَى اللَّهِ يَسِيرٌ وَمَا يَسْتَوِي الْبَحْرَانِ هَذَا عَذْبٌ فُرَاتٌ سَائِغٌ شَرَابُهُ وَهَذَا مِلْحٌ أُجَاجٌ وَمِن كُلٍّ تَأْكُلُونَ لَحْمًا طَرِيًّا وَتَسْتَخْرِجُونَ حِلْيَةً تَلْبَسُونَهَا وَتَرَى الْفُلْكَ فِيهِ مَوَاخِرَ لِتَبْتَغُوا مِن فَضْلِهِ وَلَعَلَّكُمْ تَشْكُرُونَ.
Allah created you from dust, then from a little fluid, then He made you pairs, the male and female. No female beareth or bringeth forth save with His knowledge, and no one groweth old who groweth old, nor is aught lessened of his life, but it is recorded in a book. Lo, that is easy for Allah. And two seas are not alike, this fresh, sweet, good to drink, this other, bitter, salt. And from them both ye eat fresh meat and derive the ornament that ye wear. And thou seest the ship cleaving them with its prow, that ye may seek of his bounty, and that haply ye may give thanks.
يُولِجُ اللَّيْلَ فِي النَّهَارِ وَيُولِجُ النَّهَارَ فِي اللَّيْلِ وَسَخَّرَ الشَّمْسَ وَالْقَمَرَ كُلٌّ يَجْرِي لِأَجَلٍ مُّسَمًّى ذلكم الله ربكم له الملك والذين تدعون من دونه ما يملكون من قطمير إن تدعوهم لا يسمعوا دعاءكم ولو سمعوا ما استجابوا لكم ويوم القيامة يكفرون بشرككم ولا ينبئك مثل خبير.
He maketh the night to pass into the day, and He maketh the day to pass into the night. He hath subdued the sun and moon to service. Each runneth unto an appointed term, such is Allah your Lord. His is the sovereignty, and those unto whom ye pray instead of Him own not so much as the white spot on a date stone. If ye pray unto them, they hear not your prayer, and if they heard, they could not grant it you. On the day of resurrection, they will discern association with you. None can inform you like Him who is aware.
Ya ayyuhan الناس أنتم الفقراء إلى الله وَاللَّهُ هُوَ الْغَنِيُّ الْحَمِيدُ إِنْ يَشَأْ يُذْهِبْكُمْ وَيَأْتِ بِخَلْقٍ جَدِيدٍ وَمَا ذَلِكَ عَلَى اللَّهِ بِعَزِيزٍ وَلَا تَزِرُ وَازِرَةٌ وِزْرَ أُخْرَى وَإِن تَدْعُ مُثْقَلَةٌ إِلَى حِمْلِهَا لَا يُحْمَلْ مِنْهُ شَيْءٌ وَلَوْ كَانَ ذَا قُرْبَى إِنَّمَا تُنذِرُ الَّذِينَ يَخْشَوْنَ رَبَّهُم بِالْغَيْبِ وَأَقَامُوا الصَّلَاةَ وَمَن تَزَكَّى فَإِنَّمَا يَتَزَكَّى لِنَفْسِهِ وَإِلَى اللَّهِ الْمَصِيرُ
O mankind, ye are the poor in your relation to Allah, and Allah, He is the absolute, the owner of praise. If He will, He can be rid of you and bring instead of you some new creation. That is not a hard thing for Allah. And no burdened soul can bear another's burden. And if one heavy laden crieth for help with his load, naught of it will be lifted, even though he unto whom he crieth be of kin. Thou warnest only those who fear their Lord in secret and have established worship. He who groweth in goodness groweth only for himself. He cannot by his merit redeem others. Unto Allah is the journeying.
وما يستوي الأعمى والبصير ولا الظلمات ولا النور ولا الظل ولا الحرور وما يستوي الأحياء ولا الأموات إن الله يسمع من يشاء وَمَا أَنْتَ بِمُسْمِعٍ مَّن فِي الْقُبُورِ إِنْ أَنْتَ إِلَّا نَذِيرٌ إِنَّا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ بِالْحَقِّ بَشِيرًا وَنَذِيرًا وَإِنْ مِنْ أُمَّةٍ إِلَّا خَلَا فِيهَا نَذِيرٌ
The blind man is not equal with the seer, nor is darkness tantamount to light, nor is the shadow equal with the sun's full heat, nor are the living equal with the dead. Lo, Allah maketh whom He will to hear. Thou canst not reach those who are in the graves. Thou art but a warner. Lo, we have sent thee with the truth, a bearer of glad tidings and a warner, and there's not a nation but a warner hath passed among them.
وَإِنْ يُكَذِّبُوكَ فَقَدْ كَذَّبَ الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِهِمْ جَاءَتْهُمْ رُسُلُهُمْ بِالْبَيِّنَاتِ وَبِالزُّبُرِ وَبِالْكِتَابِ الْمُنِيرِ ثُمَّ أَخَذْتُ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا فَكَيْفَ كَانَ نَكِيرِ
And if they deny thee, those before them also denied. Their messengers came unto them with clear proofs of Allah's sovereignty, and with the Psalms and the scripture giving light. Then seized I those who disbelieved, and how intense was my abhorrence.
أَلَمْ تَرَ أَنَّ اللَّهَ أَنزَلَ مِنَ السَّمَاءِ فأخرجنا به ثمرات مختلفا ألوانها ومن الجبال جدد بيض وحمر مختلف ألوانها وغرابيب سود ومن الناس والدواب والأنعام مختلف ألوانه كذلك إنما يخشى الله من عباده العلماء إن
Hast thou not seen that Allah causeth water to fall from the sky, and we produce therewith fruit of diverse hues, and among the hills are streaks white and red of diverse hues, and others raven black, and of men and beasts and cattle in like manner diverse hues. The erudite among his bondsmen fear Allah alone. Lo, Allah is mighty, forgiving.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يَتْلُونَ كِتَابَ اللَّهِ وَأَقَامُوا الصَّلَاةَ وَأَنفَقُوا مِمَّا رَزَقْنَاهُمْ سِرًّا وَعَلَانِيَةً يَرْجُونَ تِجَارَةً لَّن تَبُورَ لِيُوَفِّيَهُمْ أُجُورَهُمْ وَيَزِيدَهُم مِّن فَضْلِهِ إِنَّهُ غَفُورٌ شَكُورٌ.
Lo, those who read the scripture of Allah and establish worship and spend of that which we have bestowed on them secretly and openly, they look forward to imperishable gain, that He will pay them their wages and increase them of His grace. Lo, He is forgiving, responsive.
وَالَّذِي أَوْحَيْنَا إِلَيْكَ مِنَ الْكِتَابِ هُوَ الْحَقُّ مُصَدِّقًا لِمَا بَيْنَ يَدَيْهِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ بِعِبَادِهِ لَخَبِيرٌ بَصِيرٌ ثُمَّ أَوْرَثْنَا الْكِتَابَ الَّذِينَ اصْطَفَيْنَا مِنْ عِبَادِنَا فَمِنْهُمْ ظَالِمٌ لِنَفْسِهِ وَمِنْهُمْ مُقْتَصِدٌ وَمِنْهُمْ سَابِقٌ بِالْخَيْرَاتِ بِإِذْنِ اللَّهِ ذَلِكَ هُوَ الْفَضْلُ الْكَبِيرُ.
As for that which we inspire in thee of the scripture, it is the truth confirming that which was revealed before it. Lo, Allah is indeed observer, seer of His slaves. Then we gave the scripture as inheritance unto those whom we elected of our bondmen. But of them are some who wrong themselves, and of them are some who are lukewarm, and of them are some who outstrip others through good deeds by Allah's leave. That is the great favor.